Brody Smith, and then off the step to full forward. McGovern! Oh, just launched himself and it hung in his hands. And Brown running hard and kicking long to centre half forward. Oh, big run, McGovern again. And then quickly on, floating at
Langford, Smith, Shields, taken down strongly.
Love this. He's a
great incorrect disposal. Here's Lynch. So here they go again. McGovern, a driving ball. Jenkins can.
McGovern kept his feet nicely. Pirouetted back the other way. And then the centering ball's dangerous. Takes one.
And did well. Land, unkind bounce. Splitting the difference there. Doing very good.
We know. That's a beautiful kick, actually. Gives McGovern the run. Does he turn Harry inside out? He does. And kicks the goal. Brilliant kick.
Jenkins heads long, Eddie Betts. Goal square, couldn't mark it, flicks it away. McGovern.
Gives it off. Long bomb, Chaney towards Walker. Quick bang forward by the source.
Bounce and get it.
And McGovern. Little tap, Walker, little toe. Runs to the line and.
Point it, he did well to Lynch. Lights up the lunging tackle. He dribbled it through. Mitch McGovern a chance to answer.
It was good. Crouch will try and shake this one. There's crows everywhere for Bella under all sorts of pressure. And they falter. And McGovern.
Doherty, here is Walker. Everyone was minding their own business. He got the handball off and McGovern's kicked a goal off the left boot.
And then all marked from a very sticky pair of hands, Mitch McGovern. It's a good opportunity here. The modern player loves his kick. They've got no issue with it at all. He run around. Hits it beautifully.
Weak. Sloan. Here's McGovern. Gets his chance. Backs back and he's got it already.
Well, we spoke about it before the game. And he's going to have to stab that a little bit more.
Got to get the tape off to have a good look at it. Chaney. Back towards full forward. McGovern back with a flight. He got all Sharon. And he rolls it.
Thompson's going to be a major player for you the next 6 to 8 weeks.
Sloan. McGovern.
Close this ball.
Thompson up. Hunting McGovern. Oh. Just 3 marks last week. It's a good way to start this week. Spine for Port Adelaide. Oh. Handball missed the target though.